Sometimes internal hemorrhoids result in bleeding, especially after a bowel movement. These hemorrhoids can be treated with infrared coagulation therapy, in which an infrared light is applied to the base of the hemorrhoid, cauterizing it and causing it to disappear. This technique is performed in the office and only takes a few minutes. Generally, it results in little or no pain, and patients return to work or activities right after the procedure.